The last time Cal Cunningham ran for Senate, he lost. So this time, he's being sneaky.
I proposed replacing the 2017 tax cuts.
Did you catch that? That's Cal's sneaky way of saying he's gonna raise your taxes. Cal's tax plan would cost $3 trillion. Trillion, with a T. The Cunningham tax hike would kill jobs. Maybe your job. I'm Tom Tillis. I'm against a tax increase, especially a sneaky one. That's why I approve this message.